This is the C4516 time reaction tester kit. It tests your sense of timing. Now, she knew the interval there, and when you push down on the button, you kind of look at the kit and see what the interval is that the LED flashes. If you get your timing right, the LED will stay on.
It's tricky.
It operates on a 9-volt battery.
There you go.
It's a skill level 1.